After beating Bayern Munich to win the Audi Cup earlier this week, Spurs are back at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium as they round off their pre-season preparations ahead of the Premier League opener against Aston Villa here next weekend. This afternoon, they're up against Inter Milan in the International Champions Cup, with the Italians also winning on penalties in their last game, which was against Paris Saint-Germain in Macau. Two changes from the Spurs side that began against Bayern. In comes new signing Tanguy Ndombele for his first appearance at his new home ground since his arrival from Lyon, while Harry Kane is also brought in, with Dele Alli and Georges-Kevin Nkoudou making way. Inter are without six first-team regulars, with Croatian star Ivan Perisic again having to operate as a makeshift striker alongside 17-year-old youth team player Sebastiano Esposito. Since he's impressed in pre-season and joins Marcelo Brozovic in the centre of midfield, with Kandreva coming in out wide. And there's a familiar face in the away dugout, with former Chelsea boss Antonio Conte having taken over at Inter in May. Danny Rose in the right place for Tottenham Hotspur, and now look at the counter-attack. Lamela is on his bike. Moura one way, Kane the other. It's Lucas Moura. And Lucas Moura scores! Fabulous finish from Lucas Moura, and it's a flying start for Tottenham Hotspur. He's already got a couple in pre-season, Lucas Moura, and he's given Mauricio Pochettino's side the advantage early on against Inter. Really quick counter-attack this. Had options either way, did Lamela. Plumped for Lucas Moura, and it turned out to be the right call after a sharp strike beyond Samir Handanovic. Lucas Moura gives Spurs the lead. Tottenham Hotspur 1, Inter Milan 0. Antonio Conte says he wants to create a winning culture at Inter after a disappointing campaign last season. Brozovic gone for goal! Very nearly found it as well. Well, that was some strike. Did Hugo Lloris get a touch on it? If he did, it was some save. Kandreva picking out the Brazilian Dalbert. And what a chance this is. Lloris comes out, but is beaten, and Inter are level. Sensi on target. Goal out of nothing for the Italians. That's a deft little flick. He's certainly onside and kept his cool before slipping beyond Hugo Lloris. It's a lovely finish. Good hit, and Paolo Gazzaniga pats it down as Barella chances his arm from distance. Politano's been lively since his introduction, but has given the ball away in what could be a very dangerous area. Son Heung-min on the charge. Lamela and Lucas Moura with him, still Son. Angle against him, but he still forces Handanovic into the block. Such a threat when he's surging forwards like that, Son Heung-min. And that is that. We go to penalties. So, first penalty will be taken by Christian Eriksen. And it's saved! Plenty of power on it from Christian Eriksen, but you would argue it was at a decent height for the keeper. So Puskas, who only recently came on from the bench against Gazzaniga. Oh, what a save! What a stop! That is a terrific piece of work from Paolo Gazzaniga. So, both sides draw a blank with their first penalties. Son Heung-min. Well, it was a bit of a stuttering run-up, but he did the business when it came to actually dispatching the spot kick. Sent Handanovic the wrong way, and Tottenham have their noses in front. So, Ranocchia, very experienced defender. And again, another player who hasn't been on the pitch for long. Ranocchia. This time Gazzaniga can't keep it out as he goes the wrong way. And we are all square. George Kevin Nkudu, who set up the opening goal in the Audi Cup final win against Bayern on Wednesday. Nkudu against Handanovic. Oh, how about that? Full of confidence to pull that kind of finish off. Next up is DiMarco. Just about got it beyond Gazzaniga. Went for power there, DiMarco. And Federico DiMarco ensures that parity is restored. Toby Alderweireld is next up for Spurs. Alderweireld, great penalty, right into the corner. Super stuff from Toby Alderweireld. Well, the last few penalties from Spurs have been absolutely spot on. Matteo Politano, who looked bright when he came on from the bench, absolutely rifles that one in. So we are essentially now into sudden death territory. 3-3 with one penalty left per team, and the responsibility falls to Oliver Skip for Tottenham Hotspur. Oh, what a save! Handanovic keeps Skip at bay with a terrific piece of work. That wasn't a bad penalty from Oliver Skip, but Handanovic got a big hand to it. So, João Mário does have the opportunity to win this game for Inter. João Mário scores, and Inter Milan win the penalty shootout and win this International Champions Cup game against Tottenham Hotspur. Full-time score then, Tottenham Hotspur 1, Inter Milan 1, Inter win on penalties.